There's a good reason why city dwellers flee to the countryside to cool off in the heat of summer. Rural areas are usually not as hot. Because of the urban heat island effect, cities like Adelaide can be up to 10 degrees warmer than their rural surroundings. During summer, Adelaide, for instance, frequently surpasses the heat stress threshold of 36 degrees for human occupancy. In response, citizens move into air-conditioned buildings. But while air conditioners cool the indoors, they expel heat to the outdoors at the same time, increasing the temperature even further. One of the possible solutions to tackle the consequences of urbanization growth is introducing green infrastructure to the urban environments. Our research project compares the temperature reduction capacity of different topologies of urban greenery in the Australian suburban context. To do this, we use temperature sensors in different settings, in the open, under both full and half canopy, and simply near vegetation. It is part of a larger project investigating environmental, social, and strategic implications of urban cooling strategies in Australian cities, and has been going since 2012. The outcomes of our research project will be used by urban design practitioners, researchers, and policymakers in the context of the National Agenda for Climate Change Adaptation.